Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm your boy Local B, and welcome to the Zombies Tournament. So today, this is my official attempt for the Zombies Tournament. So I was looking at the leaderboard before I did my practice last round, and not only that, if I pull it up right here, two people made round 16, and two people made round 19. So for me to qualify, all I had to do is make it to round 20. But two people made it to round 20. So if I make it to round 21, I got a secure, safe spot. So that's the goal, is around 21. Hopefully I make it. If you think I made it, leave a comment down below. Watch the video fully through or skip through it. It's going to be a long one because it's going to be uncut. This is one go. And well, unless the box is in the middle, then I'm going to go cut to another game. But without further ado.
Gonna have to get the power on. It's like deja vu all over again.
Okay, I can't waste that whatsoever.
Tastes like fermented herring dipped in cat piss. Ugh.
No. I may need in plain sight first. That's the first thing I want to get. Come on. Nice, 420. Yes. Very, very little bullets. Very little bullets. Come on. The freaking aim assist is heavy on here.
Zombitch!
Oh snap! I ran straight past the box.
Rejuice.
Okay. Okay. Not with no. Give me something other than an LMG, please. Please. Ooh, yes. Okay, I can work with this. All I need is monkeys. If I get too overwhelmed by zombies, I got the thunder gun. If I can't do that. This is gonna be all types of bad here in a second. Ouch. Good gun. Please be a good gun. Good gun. Please, please, please. I'll take it. It's not like I really got much of a choice anyway.
Man up, zombies. It's time to die.
Alright, let's hit the box one more time. If it goes away, I can open up the door, so. Hell no. Why did the Shiva that had to be the Shiva. Just. Oh, good. Let me turn my mic down a bit. My bad if my mic was a little bit too loud. My bad. My bad. I'm not trying to have it too loud. My bad.
More shit to kill with.
All right, how much do I need? 1250. Okay. I could work with this.
Is it always up to me?
This ain't even better right now. Okay, I need 1,000 more points. That's gonna help tremendously.
Wait, we are keeping score?
I was about to say, there better not be a headless crawler. Come on.
zombies! Stay dead, cheesehead! Two of my favorite things. Kaboom! Kaboom!
Yo, die!
Ammunition on the house!
I'm gonna just keep buying ammo just because. Like, I gotta go another, like, 10 rounds. I'm exhausted. I got G Fuel by my side. Use code LOCO for 30% off or more. I wish. One day, right?
right in the dome. You undead flesh monkeys.
Ooh, 16 minutes in and I'm already annoyed with this. Ah! Dogs. Cool.
Time to put you down, puppy dog.
I do not want to buy that door. Rejuice. In a practice round, I was trying to sit there and I freaking opened up the door. I was so mad. I was like, I can't be doing that. I want to do my actual attempt. And I almost did it on my actual attempt. Am I stupid? Maybe. Possibly. Don't answer that. We all know the answer. Hey. But I know my strategy. I know my strategy. I'm low-key messing up my strategy. I'm just letting these guys get a little bit too close for comfort.
That's what I'm talking about.
Get off.
Look at them all die. Stay right.
I'll be safe as long as they come across my freaking line of sight or line of fire, whatever you want to call it. That should be fine.
Shoot him up.
Just keep him at bay a little bit. I'm going into the strategy with a little bit more thought, but hold on, I didn't even buy my ammo.
Not a chance, bone maggots!
Waste of a double points, honestly. Thank you. My problem right now is with my strategy is that there's a lot more zombies coming out this window than last time. Oh well. Oh well. He was okay. Apparently, he was last zombie. I can't buy them? What? Oh, I messed up.
No.
Ouch. Suck a duck. Pick up some more ammo, why not? Hello. I really want to play this game on freaking PC. It just seems like it would be a lot more fun. Oh, double point, sweet. I could really kind of use that. It really doesn't make a difference for me. Just I get more points. I can't really buy Pack-a-Punch or buy any perks or anything. And the one perk that I can get is like really cheap, but I'll only get it, what, 3 times? And then it disappears? That's about it. I can't really do nothing else with it. So points are irrelevant to me. I mean, I could run through it, open up these doors, so I can say that much, but... Not really into open up doors right now, if you know what I mean. I can't really get jiggy with that shit if that's open. So I gotta let these doors be open. I mean, stay closed. We just gotta stay closed. I just... Okay. This is when they think they're gonna overpower me. And they're gonna get shut down real quick. My stage, get off stage. Thank you. Come again. Shut up. Oh, that was weak. I only need a few bullets. Okay. This should be an easy round 17. I'm not really liking how they're spawning right now.
No chance, Pokey. Ammo. Ammunition on the house.
What the? Let me just back up. This can't. Oh.
Even a blind squirrel is right twice a day. Ammunition on the house.
That's gonna suck, dude. I should never did that. Oh.
Think I just sent that thing back to 1946.
Come on, move your feet. You know what?
It's a nasty squag. Zombies, one Dempsey. Yeah, that's probably fair. More dead here than a goth party! Sorry, meatbags, you're stuck outside!
I need a max ammo.
Hey, did Rick Toppin send you all?
Feeling light. Need the juice.
I'm gonna need a max ammo. Unless the zombies start slowing down, then I'll be perfectly freaking fine. Which I think they are. I think this is the last few zombies, so. With that being said, take extra precaution. Yeah, this has to be like the last three. That's round 20. Let's go! Come on, baby. That's round 21 leaderboard. I made it, baby! Ah! That's qualification right there. That's qualification. Alright, I'm gonna see how long I can ride this out. Actually, I really don't care. I'm playing this loosely like a mug. Now, what if I gotta survive with this round, actually. What if I gotta survive it for it to count? Wow.
It just blew him all over the place. Wow.
And this is gonna help slow down the zombies. Just a bit.
For a moment anyway.
Not too much. They're just still gonna come out like crazy. Just want to throw out there, I haven't really played as much since I live streamed my first few attempts. I haven't really played as much since then, so. And if I did play, like, I wouldn't even play out the full game until I died. I'd just, like, exit the game. Yes, please kill me. Please kill me. I wanna go there. Actually, I do wanna go down, but at the same time, I don't. You know what I mean? Like,
woo! More shit to kill with.
Ow! Ow! Psych! Back up off me, fool! Back up off me, Willis! Nuke. I know my boy Vortex. You made it to round 25. If I gotta set mindset to go there, then you know what? I think I could go there. Think I could. There we go. Come on.
Wait, I'm not turning now, am I? Wait, we are keeping score?
You know, mine's well. Mine's freaking well. Alright, last time it goes away. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna use my anywhere but here. And then,
don't worry, just tripped.
I'm gonna just thunder gun my way through everything. Oh, look, they put me back to the stage. I'm gonna bully my way through the rest of this until I die. Loosely caring about this shit.
Keep coming, I'll keep killing. Points. Shoot him up.
Ba 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 ba. Boom. Chakalaka laka laka laka. This is insane. The only difference from my practice round and my actual attempt right now, I don't have monkeys right now. That's it. God damn it! What? That could have been it. That could have been me going down right there. I would have been perfectly fine. Damn. Like, I know I'm also fighting back, but like, still, I always die to some BS. Thank you. I didn't mean to do that. All right. Time to start uploading this.